Today I will help you out how to get rid of error Api-Ms-Win-Crt-Runtime. This error does not you open or use some programs built using Visual Studio 2015. The solution is very easy and free. I installed OkayFreedom VPN on my laptop running Microsoft Windows 7, but I got this error. I thought the problem is in my copy of Windows 7, since it had been very long since I did clean Windows 7 installation. So I did clean Windows 7 install and again install OkayFreedom hoping this would not happen again, but it happened. After some research, I found out that this error shows that your copy of Windows 7 is missing a core feature or component. The solution to this problem was very easy and straightforward. You need to install Microsoft Visual C++ 2015 redistributable package to get rid of this annoying error. The Visual C++ redistributable packages install runtime components that are required to run C++ applications built using Visual Studio 2015. Let's start off with downloading Microsoft Visual C++ 2015 redistributable package. Go to download page to download Microsoft Visual C++ 2015 redistributable package. You may find the download link in the description. Please select your desired language from the drop-down menu and click download. On the next page, you will be asked to choose system type. If your PC is a 64-bit machine, then select x64 and select x86 if you are using a 32-bit PC. I have a 64-bit PC and I'm going to select the first option. Click Next to begin download. After having downloaded, now double-click on its installer to kickstart the installation process. Check mark I agree and click install. Congratulations, we've successfully installed Microsoft Visual C++ 2015 redistributable package. You now should not face this problem again. Let's see if the problem solved or not. I do hope you find today's video tutorial useful and it has solved your problem. Please do let me know if I could not explain anything properly or you run into any issue. I love to solve your problem. You may use the comment section. Stay tuned, stay blessed, and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.